you may already notice, but if you don't, check this out. We're going to talk about another common fault that we see on the RowErg at BikeRowSki. We call this common fault heels lifting in the catch position. As you can see, every time Karen goes back to that catch position, her heels lift. And this doesn't allow her shoulders to get ahead of her hips and recruit her hamstrings every single stroke. This will also put some strain on Karen's lower back. So if we just get Karen to push her heels into the foot pads and bring her shoulders ahead of her hips, that will set her up for a more efficient stroke on her rower. And it will allow her to recruit her hamstrings every single stroke. That's ERG education with BikeRowSki. Don't accept any less.